for Grad Coffee House, they had this really awesome quote that I saw Ms. Chow working on called, "Make new friends, but keep the old, for one is silver and the other gold." And so for all of you grads who are graduating, I hope that you have your one friend who's silver and your one friend who's gold for the rest of your life.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Here is the day I took a sick day. The day I took a sick day, I swear the world imploded. My friends all convinced me that life stopped when I left. I was perfect in every way, and the world was saddened I wasn't there. They all assured that I should never take another sick day again. This earth revolved around me, and it stopped spinning when I was away. Life just halted as everyone realized I was missing from their life. Where, they all wondered. When, they all protested. Everyone awaited my return, for they needed me. But the day I returned, I realized that the world was fine. There was no sinkhole where my work should be, a black hole trying to eat my desk, crying children wondering where I had gone. Life seemed fine, even though I was not there. You're back, they wondered. Why so soon, I got asked. I was shocked and hurt, for even though I was absent, the world continued. The day I took a sick day was just another day. Everyone seemed to treat it like a simple Monday, one where no one cared whether I was missing. They didn't sit and question where I had gone. My face didn't appear on any news channel, carton, or paper. I was a nobody, living a lie. I thought the world would miss me, but in reality, only you thought I was lost, missing, destroyed in some accident. Never do that again, you protested. My heart nearly stopped, you shouted. I knew then that the only world I revolved around, was yours, and yours alone. For the day I took a sick day wasn't one day at all. I slipped into the ending and didn't get another beginning. For the day I took a sick day turned into a lifetime. As I saw you once again, sitting up within the clouds, my dead ancestor and I were together once again. For the day I took a sick day landed in the paper under the title, "Young Man Slips into Coma, World Stops as They Wait for His Return." So what do you know? The day I took a sick day, I swear the world stopped in order to await the return of a man lost in heaven. Thank you.